My name is Shadi. I'm from Egypt. Very happy to be here in Ethiopia. It's my first time to be in the source of Nile. Egypt, we live beside the Nile because we feel safe when we beside this river. We have also the churches and the monasteries on the Nile because it's holy for all Egyptians. Especially for ancient Egyptian, it was the god Hapi. It's a god of Nile. And in the Coptic time, still praying for Nile. Until now, there is a lot of praise from Muslims or Christians for the Nile.
We've just landed at a port. It's a small monastery called Mahal Zagge Gorgis and Beta Mariam. That's something like St. George and House of St. Mary. So we're going to go visit that. You ready?
Okay. Yes, I'm ready.
Now we're on the island of Zagge. Here we are with Trusau here. She is telling me that she's selling all these crosses and all these bracelets and made of silver.
Okay.
Do you have this in Egypt?
Yes, but we have it in Pharaonic and Arabic design, not this.
Gibsate and Dalita Kalish? I'm asking her if she knows where Egypt is.
She didn't know?
Ataki?
Hello.
She doesn't know.
Oh.
أنا هيدو بابا أدرغو نسو أغر نمي قبا قبط مي بانا قبط
It's working.
Do you want to try?
No, I'm free.
تمرو نبرا لجي يالو؟
يلي يلي تمرت جندا ويت هو تكمل ورسو دكت باي وهيتو بيا وانتو سيابا كاي هدال بوتشا غير نو ميهدو
يت هاجر نو ميهدو
جاني هجي لا ني هاجرو يا زي ميات باو نا غير علاوك
سيتي مچرشا غبص ميهدو نا
علاوك
يت هاجر
نو علاوك انسو نو علاوك من ديو يهدال وري نو نجي مسمع علاوك
يا ولاد خالتي يا ولاد عمي البرج بحري
On our way back to Baghdad after visiting the three monasteries and the people that live there.
Shady, what do you think?
I'm very happy today because I'm in this trip this is the source of Nile. What about coming and see the end of Nile in Egypt?
Yes, we hope to do that with Speak Africa someday.